Shelob can reveal Sauron's weakness. We need her.
But at what cost? Middle-earth needs us. Minas Ithil is merely the first casualty in a long campaign.
Instantly mount.
Shelob can help us weaken Sauron's forces.
She is skilled at using the truth to weave her lies.
I don't want that. Okay, come on. Hold, nominate.
Get off! I'm here.
Okay. What? Mission start.
I have come to see more.
I know.
If you can see Sauron's fate, tell us his weakness, so we may defeat him.
Your vision is limited. I would love nothing more than to see his torment. To see him beg before me. My gaze is fixed upon the fate of Middle-earth.
Return what you have stolen from me, and I will bring Sauron to you in chains.
Why would I do that, Ringmaker? You and Sauron are one.
Is this what you seek? Vagaries and riddles? She is not our ally.
Certainly not yours. Come, Talion. See through my eyes, see through my eyes.
Their defeat comes from within.
So her visions are like a drug, right?
Minas Ethel House is a traitor. But who?
Do you doubt her?
Her visions have come to pass. You and I have both seen it.
Then Minas Ethel is fighting a war on two sides.
Wait, Bright Master! We know how you can find the traitor.
Take us to him.
A war chief speaks to him through a messenger. We can choose you the messenger.
Okay.
Look there. Do you see? The Dark Mistress offers her little ones. A nest filled with her children. Wake them and seize what they do. Over here!
I don't. What?
What's his hurry? Who knows? Who cares? Good point.
Come on, sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. All we do is sneaky, 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 sneaky. Sneak out of past the place.
That's the messenger. Follow him. He will lead you to his master.
We'll take it from here. Stay out of sight, Gollum.
That killing him would restart the mission or whatever. That really not what happens. What the frig?
Openly, let this miserable dead glob be an example to the rest of you. The next maggot to even whisper the word traitor around me will get worse. Waste of bloody time.
You know about him. Brutalize.
Better things to do than dance with her.
I suppose you're here because of the little turncoat I have in Minas Ethel. Well, you won't learn anything from me. Mog.
Vulnerable stealth beast folder. Clumsy. out of mountain weakened. Temporary days when rage wears off. Damaged by range, damaged by executions, awesome. Okay, Sauron. Alright, so that happened.
This is the work of the Witch King. He taunts us.
We must get my ring back.
And we will. But first we have to deal with the traitor within Minas Evil.
Tell him, cruel Avenger, the bloodthirsty killer. Cuts through corpses, cuts off ugly heads, he plays with their brains, makes mince of their faces.
Okay.
He has his uses.
That's true. Skill point! Oh, 2 gears. Excuse me. Alright, secret mode. Unstoppable. Your critical strike chance increase significantly as long as your hits. No. Increase the amount of time it takes to perform ground executions on downed enemies. That could be useful. Yeah. Okay. Anyways.
With my ring, I could have stopped that from happening. We must get it back.
And we will.
Drake.
But first, we must deal with the traitor within Minas Evil.
Drake's ring's in
Drake! You can ride drakes!
Breathe fire, gain might. Press X to flap wings for speed boost, precise timing. Hold to drive down and grab enemies. Hold L2 to aim with great precision and.
We are flying!
Sauron's domain is now much smaller.
Inverted controls. Inverted controls. I'm sorry, but this is just what I'm doing. This is all the rest of the episode is gonna be. It's just me flying around on the strake. So anyways, I'm on to Dragon Tamer, and I just flew on a drake with my flaming sword. Like, comment, subscribe. Do whatever you want. I don't care, because I just flew on a dream. Bye.